I'll get those from you in the morning, Fred, for Ellen. The originals.
Next, we have Chris Jacobs, Director of Public Works, and Jen Hale, Deputy Director of Public Works. Wastewater Treatment Plant warrant article and fleet update.
Jen's going to update you on the first item.
The wastewater treatment plant warrant article. I know that we've been working on breaking down some of the phase one costs and components to be before you. Another big part of that, I think it's important to note that everybody understands that the facility studies that Wright Pierce presented here at the Board of Selectmen on November 13th, that is on the town website. So is the selectmen meeting. So if anybody wants to catch up and spend the time to read that report as well as the Wright Pierce presentation, I strongly suggest that they do take a look on the website for those links. But beyond that, we are currently working with Wright Pierce and will be requesting to be back before you next Monday with what we're calling our action plan, so that everybody understands what we as a department and the town strongly believe how important the facility study is and those recommended upgrades for phase one and that warrant article. So that's more of just we are working on it. We met with our engineers today. They'll have some draft information to us Wednesday. We'll be back before you Monday night looking for some input and guidance and hopefully the okay to go ahead and implement our plan to make sure we get the word out.
Thank you.